Hello, hello, and welcome back to Convergence, Dark Souls 3 stuff. Where did we stop last time? I played yesterday, but I forgot about it. Okay, we got a few things. We found out that Grey Red has bloody twinkling titanite. And I was in Irithyll, wasn't I? Let's come full way around. I just want to see what's down the bridge. I mean, we've almost been all the way back. So let's have a look here first, and then we go to the bonfire where we did not fight Pontiff. All right. Somebody died. Somebody always dies. Nice range. Okay. You know, I didn't move not because I couldn't or anything, or, well, I couldn't, sort of. I was like, wait, is that a dragon? That is a dragon. Okay. Well, interesting. How far does this go? Can I hide here? Now, this all makes so much sense. Okay, now what? I mean, I can't just run into it, can I? You just need to, you know, establish dominance. See? That definitely worked. Where did it fly to, though? Because it just went into the woods. If not just even hitting the mountain. Drag it! Oh! Wait, how good or bad is this? 18, we could two-handed, I think. Just about. Faith scaling. Oh wait, it's changed, isn't it? I need to sort this out. Yep, I think because it originally was physical and... Huh? much do 43k. Oh, I see. Okay. Witchy, where are you? There was a firewood here. I did sit on the bonfire. At the bonfire. There was a firewood going up these stairs. Oh, there you are. I like tumbling up the stairs. Oh, chunk. That's curious. You get a chunk up here, but down there, you don't. Huh. Very awkward. And I only said that because I kind of had... who was it? In Hollow Knight, the map guy, Cornifer, I think when... No, it wasn't Cornifer. It's the guy you sell the relics to. The collector. When you talk to him, he's like... Not exactly saying very awkward, but it sounds almost like it. It's like, well, me awkward. So, something like that. El Draco! If that's even the way you say that. So I run between the buildings, I guess? How did I not get hit? Ow. Metallic titanite shot, that's curious. Ow. Where did the Draco? Is it still there? You guys! I wanted to see where it goes. No. Okay, so there's a ladder. Returning axe. Magic. Simply standard axe with powerful magic lurking within. The axe is bound to the one who wields it. And if thrown magically, return to the wielder. Arcane throw. That's cool. That's essentially Kratos' axe, isn't it? curious. The dragon come. I mean, it clearly just flew away. I shouldn't tank that. That's all very strange. Okay, now that we're back here, let's do the whole round. So there's no Sulivan beast that would fight us in the woods. Ring of Manas. I like the sound of that. Yeah. 10, 15. 6. Wow. 6. Damn. Wow. I like that. Damn. That's awesome. Good thing I went. Looking around. Oh. Convenient. Not really that far away. Mushka's chime. Will the Dragon Slayer invade? Dude, you missed. Oh. Miracle Tomb of the Deep. Ooh. Embered Bone and Undead Bone Shot. Sweet, sweet, sweet. And yes, I can do stuff without the Dark Flare. Just choose not to sometimes. I can level up. And I will put it in Endurance, because that's always an issue. Damn it! I knew that was a third one. Did it just fall through the ground? Okay. Okay, this is much less dark than it was before, but it's still... crawling with these guys. Quite literally. Why didn't I see the eyes? What? I mean, I was low on health, but... Why no eyes? Damn. Give me that. Go for him. I didn't see that guy again. Dude. Keep on going. Where the hell did you come from? Is that it? Wasn't? Also nothing. Hold on. Well done. Can I? No, wait. Parting something, right? No. I know that was an item for this. Whoops. I know there was an item for this. It said so in the description of the spell. And some using a green separation crystal. I don't know. Green separation crystal. Oh well. Oh. Calm down. I didn't see what I got, because I'm way too quick again. It's just the first one, okay. Just wanted to make sure. Oh, Pontiff Knight stuff. Dark absorption and boost dexterity. Soldiers remains, that had to be a trap. No, it doesn't work. Okay. So with that done, let's go back to the shrine. I don't think I've got anything worthwhile. I want to get strength a bit higher because of the requirements of great swords. Got a bone shard. Go. Right, cathedral. That's where we left off last time. Good thing we went back, otherwise I would have missed the dragon thing. Somebody always dies. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Good thing black flare, dark flare also kind of burns. Stop squealing. Oh, there's a lot of them. There is a lot of them. No. No. Alluring skull? Okay. There's something down here. You guys? Well, it's a bit overkill, but sure. Dung pie. Okay. Wait. Mannequin claws. I knew this had to be a trap. Naturally. I mean, this is sort of intended, otherwise they wouldn't have done it. I don't think it's a some sort of limitation or anything. Large metallic tablet shot. Ugh. Template. This is like the Corby. Oh. Okay. That's what I wanted to say. Clearly. It's a painting. Curious. There's a mimic. Oh no, oh no, you're not. So just remains in 6k. Whoop. And Esther shot. Okay. That's sweet. Nobody see me. I wasn't even there. Still an unknown traveler. Oh, you guys. Hi. Oh. Calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. We're all friends here, we're all friends here. This is just some friendly thing. We're friends, I thought. Oh. Well. So much about people that you consider friends. Can't trust anyone these days. Just to have pressed it. That's it? This not- oh. Almost missed that. Generation elixir. But that's it. Really? Oh, hold on. There's something up here. I preach to you. Not fight me. Large galvanic tetanus charge. Okay. Done and done. That's what I thought. These are mighty tanky, by the way. And loud. Stone. Clearly. Another one. So yeah, there's one. It's just sleeping. There's so many of these. And they're really, really shitty to fight. I just don't know which one. Ooh. That's some range. How can you stop this crap? Oh, this one. Let's see. Of course, of course! course the one with the item. They're sort of easy to fight, but so annoying because they take so much damage. This might actually work. No, this might not work because it's... Wait, did it just ricochet? Oh no, it's just... okay. I forgot about this, by the way. Okay. I didn't think it would do that much damage. I just hoped it would stagger the thing. Mind elixir. This is almost another level. Alluring skull. Why the alluring skull? It's as if they wanted to tell me something. Oh, vampire. Oh ho! It's not... Why can I hit through though if... Look, this is different. But clearly... We're not supposed to go down. Oh. How many freaking floors do you have? Not any more. Hold on, there's a ledge. Penitent. This is probably very faithful stuff. Penitent robe. Yep, miracle stuff. No silver knights. Is it just that I don't see them? I just didn't see this dude. Weapon at risk. Weapon at risk. Whoa. Okay. Oh boy. So does the stuff from the guys that spit reduce that then? Durability, I mean. Let's do it. Wow. Wow. Okay. Damn you. No action. Lightning gem. Ooh. I got a flask back, that's good. Damn. Look at how they're stuck there. So I can't hit him even. Yeah. Can't even focus him. Thank you for the flask. Oh, I'm just going back. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. So in the corner there was always also a silver knight. He's still there. Oh, okay. Let's open the door. Oh, it would have been funny if it said can't be opened from this side. You know, just messing with you, because you if you know the game, you wouldn't even try, like I did. I didn't even try opening that. The only way back would be through this, right? I don't think that's what I'm gonna do. Let's go to Analondo. Of course there's no bonfire here. Of course not. I think I would have put an NPC here, waving at us while it goes down. Can we even go to Yoshka? Okay, that's still there. However, I want a bonfire first, because I don't want to run through that area again. Hello.
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yoshka. What beckon thee to say? Thou thinkst too very well. I will grant thee. Thou'st journeyed far. Here, if thou to become a shadow of a blade, then I place thee. Now of the only nuts where this oath.
Unfaithful. What can I do with you now?
Oh, if I can.
Ooh. Moonwave. That stuff is interesting. An extremely expensive FP stuff. Crazy. Where are items? Are there even some? There's one. Oh wow, that pushes me away. That is nasty. Engine garden stuff. Really? That'd be convenient. Huh. Okay. That's death. Oh crap, my souls. I have to go down there again, don't I? Oh crap. And before you ask, I wanted to go down there because I found it curious that you could get back to the prison tower from the bottom. So, I was wondering where I missed the entrance to that room. Of course I have to. I wouldn't want to see 100k souls wasted, now would I? Are you kidding me? That's not cool. Thing is, I can't negate any of that fall damage that I took there, because that's certain death. So the only thing I can think of is not dying. I should have just gone for a homeward bone. Ugh. I really missed that. Weird. Really weird. I don't think I can upgrade anything. So just pump the souls into leveling. Which looks like it might be two levels, which makes it predestined with faith and intelligence. Alright, that's not cool. I got the range. I'm a bit torn. I kind of want to fight the guy head on. But that attack might actually get me. Yep. Out. Yo. Stop doing that! No, 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 no! No! One more hit. Come on. Ugh. Soul of the Frigid Wyvern. Wow, that was a lot. That was actually a lot. Ooh, wow. Since I've got him down, I can't just go for the item. You! Silver Knight stuff. Wow. God damn it. By the way, did this ember me? I don't think it did. Yeah, this guy's gonna respawn. Who's? Good thing that you can hit him from here. Where is he? Yo, 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 yo! boy, oh boy. 8k, that's a lot. That's quite a lot. Okay, we do stuff like this. Alright. Alright, if you do this, then I'll just fucking eat them. God. It was so stupid to not pick them up before. And we're back up at 100k. Well, I guess the Wyvern did a lot of heavy lifting there. But are we fighting Aldrich? Or is that now the Pontiff? Did he move up here? That's Daxus 2 level bullshit placement. God. That's Daxus 2 level bullshit. You asshole. Sort of apocrypha. Toxic. How much damage is this now? 800. Wow. Wowie, wow, wow. Divine blessing. Murky sediment. Yeah, that's very Aldrich. Ornstein? Thank you. I'd really like to get out of this corner. Oh no, it's not Onstein Smo, it would be Smo. Good lord. God damn it. Frickin' bloody hell. He's not following me. Oh, come on! I'm not fighting you on the stairs! How the hell did that hit me, by the way? What? Oh. Okay. Yeah. Well, in that case. Fuck you too. I think he kind of clipped himself with this thing out of the... I would have won anyway. We all know that. Don't we? Yeah, it's not Onstein Smo. That's what I wanted to say. Now the big question is the abomination here as well? Shot it from everywhere. And I have to run through that again. Ugh. Do some work. How do you like it, huh? How do you like it when you're getting fucked in the back? That's what I thought. Wow. Uh-huh. There you go. Oh, the guy doesn't fit through here, probably. Ah, damn it. Damn. I can't make it easily. Oh, that's a slime. Okay. That's what I thought. Oh yeah, I let my guy in. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. I forgot about him. Thank you for waiting. Thank you so much for waiting. Hell yeah. Cool. I'll end this episode on a cliffhanger. I need to take a break and I don't want to start a boss fight. So you guys will have to wait till the next episode to see Aldrich. Well, that is going to be Aldrich. We might have limited success with Dark here. So, I'm not sure. Maybe I should... No. Let's see if I can upgrade. Because we've got a few chunks. We've got a few titanite chunks. And we've got ashes. Let's wrap this up properly. Okay? Because there's a chance that we might have a use with this weapon. Just large.
Ashen one.
So we're even further with this, so we can have weapons that are much stronger, upgrade much quicker than the normal ones. Yeah, we're still missing three chunks. Do we have anything else in stone? Or high physical that we can actually wield? This is stone, isn't it? It's the same icon, yeah. Wait, where was it? Earth Splitter Hatchet. This thing has insanely high damage, and it because of the stone thing, it scales with. I might actually do this. That's 430.
Pretty. Be careful. I go.
Goodbye.
Just what I need.
Can I buy two of them?
Right like that.
I actually can.
Goodbye, Marty.
Just what? Are you drunk? There we go. This is level 8 and our moon white mist is 8. 200, 350. It's close. It's close. Close enough for me.
Ashen one
might just be a one level. Wow, really, 101 missing. Souls of the 101 Dalmatians missing. Let's equalize these three. Okay, we need to clean a bit. Keep the dark ones. Oh, I forgot about this one. What's that? Damn, 15. That's heavy. 25. Oh. I might go into some sorceries. I'm not particularly sure about this, but I might. How much heavy is this? Two? It's even lighter. Let's see. Oh well, it doesn't have much range. Ooh. Okay, and now? It's stronger? 500. Okay, that's actually worth it. And then we could always equip this and the 5% one. Yeah, these two. Cool. Okay, new weapon in case of dark resistance. So, without further ado, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!